In the 50s, I believe Sinatra had this style and a sort of coolness. With America coming out of World War II, people wanted to celebrate. They were happy. The economy was running great. It was a jubilant time. Sinatra had this bravado about him. Besides his music, come fly with me, come swing with me. People wanted to be near him. They flocked to Vegas to see him. He represented, I believe, a lifestyle that all Americans wanted to be part of.